On August 29th, 1997, Skynet, a computer system built to protect us, became self-aware.
March forward!
On that day, 3 billion people lost their lives. Judgment Day, as we eventually called it, marked the beginning of the war against the machines. Then came the annihilation line, a line that separated the living from the dead.
You're a resistance soldier. Time to act like one.